YouTube keeps watching and searching histories. Once the histories get deleted or lost, users cannot access the videos to rewatch them easily. In fact, there are other ways to see your deleted YouTube history. Please move on to check out. Suppose you watch videos on YouTube using Google Chrome. We offer you three proven ways. You may have intentionally or accidentally removed the history from YouTube, but it will still be recorded on the browser. Start Google Chrome and click the Google menu button, History, and put YouTube in the search bar and you can locate the deleted history you want, or find the journeys based on YouTube. All your view history will be listed. Many browsers, apps, and other services will thoughtfully record users' activities and data. Google Activity also records the actions you made. You could also see deleted browser history using this way. Click Menu, Settings. Manage your Google account. Find Data and Privacy. Click My Activity under See and Delete Your History Anytime. Scroll and locate the YouTube watch history you want, and then you could access the videos you need right there. There is another approach to directly check history in your Google account settings. The history are to be deleted in 36 months by default. Navigate to Data and Privacy, click YouTube Watch and Search History, and you'll see the deleted YouTube history. If you fail to locate YouTube history deleted from your account using these methods, you could check this path. As long as the history files come back, you can see your YouTube history again. If your history has been permanently deleted from your PC, in this situation, a specialized Windows data recovery application would be the best choice. MyRecover is a good tool to utilize. It can recover lost data due to deletion, disk formatting, emptying the recycle bin, and system failure. Hit the link in the description to try this tool. Launch MyRecover. Select the C drive. Start scan. Type history in the search box and hit enter. Click on Recover button to restore the selected file. Thanks for watching till here. You can click on other videos if you want to keep watching. And don't forget to subscribe us. If you have any questions or issues, please leave comments and share your idea with us.